So open to land and save and quit. Now, options, you go, see, you could change difficulty. I like normal because it's fine. View the view, blah, blah, blah. Now, I made the stupid mistake of just, for some reason, going into, I think it was chat. Yep. Chat. Right? And I started messing around and flicking buttons on and off and stuff like that, right? This reduced debug info, that, if you click that, hold up, let's go back to the game. Camera focus in, because it's like bright as hell. Alright. Okay, we're in my world, I press F3. Oh, see, look, chords, right? My chords. Oops, pressed F1 on accident. You go to your options, you go to chat, and you turn debug. See, it changes. Then it's just chunk relative. That's good for like, oh, I found a slime chunk, but where does it start, where does it finish, yada yada. That's good for that, but if you, this is the most important thing, right here. Because if you get lost from your house and you manage to take a screenshot of your coordinates, then, and you have this off and you don't know how to turn it back on, well, this is how. Reduced debug info.